Yeah, my mom just left. She said, I'm going. I'm like, okay, that's what you should have done.
Does
anybody else feel like it's really late, but it's
yes.
not? I felt like that when it was 9 o'clock.
Well, it was 4 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock.
You felt like that when I woke up.
Are you looking at the live stream in the live stream? Are you looking at the live stream
yes,
in the live stream? Are you looking at the live...
There we go.
Wow.
So you want XCOM. All XCOM. Load the game.
Load the game.
Load the game.
Why do I sound like this?
You can probably just mute yourself in the live stream. Because the sound in this game isn't that important, I guess.
My audio quality sounds bad.
That was mine.
Alright, let's get right into it. Got a bunch of shit going on in my base. So, I'm just gonna let time pass. See what I get here. Request from Mexico. They want some vests.
Dude, don't do anything from Mexico. Are you kidding me?
Fuck
yeah,
Mexico.
Why would you do?
You sure they're dead to us?
Keep scanning. Oh yeah, there we go.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions
alien
in progress. The locations are marked on the holosuite.
They're attacking Ottawa.
Fuck.
They're attacking Ottawa.
Yeah. And Canada is very panicked. Shit, let's do this.
That's not good.
Captain Metballs. Lieutenant Senior. Major Race Card. This is Token Race Card. She does all the damage. Andre the Giant. We got Brandon Cohen here, the OG.
I'm the OG.
He's got a plasma LMG. And we have Massive Cunt here, and she does a lot of damage.
She packs a punch.
Let's do this. Going to fight aliens.
Careful, don't sub your toe.
Touching down.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. We picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area.
The drop site for this mission will be in Canada.
Get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
I hate how he says that.
Should be easy enough. Everyone was nice enough to go inside.
Central, this is Big Sky.
Get down, everyone. Oh, sorry.
Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky.
Okay,
meeting
let's
five
see what
by
we
five.
Got here.
Strike one has the green light.
Graveyard. That's good.
Don't go in the graveyard. Make it haunted.
Enemy
we can't get a read on that thing.
Shit.
Its
oh, fuck.
So
what is that?
Inconsistent.
Dude, I've never seen one of these. What is this?
The blimp.
Oh, shit. That thing has a lot of health.
Kill it. Are you talking through a wall?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Down.
Get her back here. Oh god.
So those are the aliens.
That's a kind of alien, I guess. I've never seen it. It's not a mystery, but it doesn't look like it's really doing anything.
Huh.
Oh, I can't shoot it.
Fuck. You have to record each person's inventory and shit?
Well, yeah, it's turn-based, so you tell them all to do shit.
I mean, do you set up each person's, like, armor and weapons?
Oh, yeah, totally.
Oh, I don't like that very much. Too much customization.
Too much. Mission. Dude, I can't believe I just killed that thing. That's fucking... I've never seen one of those before.
You've just done a good job.
Come on, massive cunts. Oh, yeah, I'm running away now. Yeah, dead end.
That's my boy.
That's my boy.
It's Andre the Giant doing his job. All right, let's get race card up here. Oh damn!
You already killed all the aliens.
Enemy spotted.
Oh fuck!
Incoming.
These guys are assholes. They throw grenades.
What have they done to you?
All right, Andre, I need you up here.
Kick their asses, Alex.
He's just gonna wait until one of them comes. This is Tryhard Senior.
Come for Earth, buddy.
Let's go, buddy. Headshot. Can he hit it? Nope.
Missed.
missed.
Disco Cohen. Disco Brandon Cohen. That's the name the game gave.
What weapon do I use?
You have a plasma machine gun.
Plasma machine
gun? No, sorry, it's a beam machine gun.
I have a beam machine gun?
Yeah, it's like some alien weapon.
Shoots beams?
That's it.
It sounds like it's pretty good. What online type of thing?
Want to try it? I haven't yet. It seems like it would be pretty fun though.
The game will be very fun. Surprising.
Okay, I have a good chance there, but I can't shoot him in the same turn as I move with that guy.
The developer's here is sick, dude.
Wow. It's half the size of the game. Oh no. Oh no! Dude!
Oh man!
No!
Anyway.
Dude, he's getting fucked down there. Oh god.
Aliens shouldn't have grenades, that's not allowed.
Ammo?
I don't have enough ammo, fuck.
I'm gonna stop using my sock as a pop filter.
Oh no. Come on, Andre. It's all up to you. Get up there. You gotta hit him in the back. Ah, no, I can't do that in the same turn. Alright.
Adjusting aim.
Well, that didn't work.
Half us in the bag.
No, it's too far. Fuck.
Just believing yourself.
Just gotta believe it.
I'm gonna switch my microphone to my webcam mic. Hey guys, how do I sound?
Oh god.
Pro quality.
Hey Brandon.
We're agreeing to go.
Tell me how this mic sounds. You tell me how the mic sounds?
This microphone has a tinny appeal.
Sounds the same, to be honest.
I think it sounds very different.
Whoa. Sounds pretty much the same.
As my normal mic? Wow, fuck you.
Yay, I have another friend. Yay.
You're saying this.
Sound
good.
Eyes on target. I don't
think so. I do.
I think you're all
right. I'll let the sound test and we'll see.
It's Ozzy Osbourne!
That's not. It's not weird.
It's Ozzy Osbourne!
Three more of these guys? Oh my god.
They came.
I thought those were really small guys from Halo.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that.
This is not. Oh no.
So they're the big boys?
Isn't this Halo, like, combat anniversary?
Oh, Massive Cunt is not doing well. She's probably gonna die.
Is this Mass Effect Halo? I'm pretty sure it is.
Where are those guys? Shit, they just like disappear.
They're invisible.
Let's see, where can I get my rockets in? Yeah.
Just another day.
There you go, Brandon.
What'd you do?
You're shooting rockets.
Wow, I'm a baller.
Call up at me,
motherfucker. Throw some smoke. A damn camera. Throw a smoke grenade in.
Clouds away.
These guys have a little bit.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Hey, Brandon.
What?
Sound the same.
We sound like you fucking you cock. You're a giant gaping faggot.
You're like, how's this stuff, right?
I mean, every time I ask what it sounds like, you think it sounds exactly the same as last one.
I think this sounds like this.
It does.
It does not. And this does not sound like this.
It does.
It does.
I can't tell the difference.
The only difference is that you kind of sound a little bit farther away, but that's about it.
You're only switching the type of microphone on you. That's just...
Oh, that's insane.
Such a fucking... Oh, you're not happy.
Sounds sad.
You guys are so ignorant.
You're so ignorant.
You guys can't see the truth under the lies.
Well, your headphones aren't good enough.
Every time you sleep, you just
tell.
Honestly, I thought it was, but now I'm listening to the stream, and we just sound like shit quality over Alex's Skype.
Welcome to my internet experience.
I thought my microphone was being crappy.
Do I sound crappy? Oh,
you sound fine. I sound like shit.
Okay, let's just...
Oh, okay, yeah,
that's
pretty good.
But listen to me.
Oh, is there something?
Okay. Here we go.
No, you sound the same.
Fuck off, Fred.
Truthfully though, you sound a bit different.
Negative.
Yeah, I did. I sound so much louder and like higher decibel over on Skype than I do with my Audacity.
Oh my god, you guys should just be there whenever he asks me that. If he ever gets a new mic,
I'm never gonna ask you again. So no, fucking you have stupid. To fucking ask me. Yeah, in Audacity, my quality is crystal clear. But in Alex's Skype, I sound like I'm like plus 17 decibels. Skype sucks dick.
Yes, we should use Mumble.
We should. It's the
we
same thing.
Use Dota 2's chat.
Ready to engage.
Yeah. I mean, I just have my microphone decibels down on like 0. Mm-hmm. So I'm not...
Dota 2 voices are so clear, it's creepy.
It's no, it's very good. Like, we don't... Like, you all sound different in the stream.
What was that?
It sounds like worse.
Yeah. Even me, right?
Yeah.
Even you, Brandon.
Okay, thank you. I'm sorry, I paid a lot for this shit. I want it to work.
No, it's just in the stream. Oh, why is that John fucking shoot at you?
Why is that skinny faggot? He looks like an anime character.
I have lightning reflexes, though. He can't do anything to me.
You were just standing there.
Yeah, you're just sitting there.
Lightning reflexes.
Why you just, like, throw me in the house?
Because my guy's in there now. I just wanted to see if this guy's still house? In here.
Doesn't he realize he's there?
Head wide open.
Good day.
What happened?
Another day?
Oh my god.
You killed all the Osborne.
We won the game.
What are you gonna tell Sharon?
Her family will miss her.
Oh God!
There's panic in Russia.
No, fuck that. Leave them.
There's always panic in Russia.
I just didn't. I couldn't help them. Panic in France. Literally two places I care the least about.
Help the world, Alex.
No, I'm going back to Africa.
Well, forget about Africa. There's no one that lives there. If you go to Africa, you're going to have a bad time.
Captain Nassif's ghost cunt was killed. No good. Well, Tryhard Senior is now captain, so I guess he can take her spot.
What?
Don't let that happen.
I've been greedy of this shit.
What the fuck, Alex?
I'm gonna contact the union rep.
Yeah, fuck.
Where's Simon Geller when you need him?
I got a lot of shit for that. Wow.
Well, you are a shit.
We will be in.
Fuck you too. $200 till the end of the month. That's good.
Alex, I like the setup you have with the screen and the Skype.
Oh, it's nice, huh?
But I wish we saw you.
Yeah, I know. I couldn't figure out how to get my webcam working with it.
You don't need to, or you could. You just have to add webcam. It's really easy. Go on XSplit and just add webcam. Choose your webcam, and there you go. You go do that. I have to go to the washroom.
The foundry is already warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production is finished.
Oh no, Swedish Meatballs is gravely wounded for 11 days.
Just tell him to suck it up.
See, UFO power source, right. I kinda don't want to cancel that. I guess I just have to keep scanning for activity. Nice. Alright, let's see what I get for this. Should be possible for the engineering team to begin assembling a makeshift power cell based on initial findings. Advanced fighter craft. Yeah, I guess that's it. Oh, shit.
New facility available.
Yeah, new power generators. You can kind of like customize what your whole facility is like. Oh, a new fighter craft, cyber disc. Oh, I should probably start.
We've yet to recover one of these in functional condition from the field.
The aliens?
The men seem to enjoy using them for target practice.
Oh my God.
At the present time, we know that the cyber disc, as they've been calling it, is heavily armed, but it shows no clear pattern or behavior
metal,
on the battlefield.
Yeah.
Why?
What's inside here? It's
pure
metal.
What the hell is he cutting with is what I want.
You should see the regular autopsies. There's just blood, like, flowing off the table. It's fucking crazy.
So I think these guys like it.
Yeah, that's one of the things that I just fought there, that giant thing. You didn't even see its second form. It has more than one fucking form.
Oh my God.
It's angry. It's like...
Hit me with your mission.
Right, so I need to target the thing. UFO tracking boost. UFO. Skeleton suit. Oh, I need so much alloys.
I'll put my fan away.
This unit appears to be a drone, which is similar to the military drones we are familiar with. This particular example seems to have the ability to repair damaged equipment. Dr. Shen and I believe it should be possible to capture and repurpose these for our own use in the field.
Alright, enough science for today. Research is going well. Yeah, I got a new laser.
You got a new laser!
Let's see if I can make it. I can make more laser rifles. Oh, that's the thing. Yeah, okay. Really? I just want to look for aliens. I don't want to, like...
Won't let you look for aliens?
Mission control. No, I just... Jesus Christ, come on. Fuck's sake.
Fuck down, you keep finding everything.
Yeah, I was doing a lot of research.
Commander,
all right, let's
we're
see
receiving
getting
several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked
Egypt,
site on the holiday.
Australia, Russia.
Oh, Russia's getting fucked. Thing is, like, I'm in Africa, so if Egypt gets completely panicked, I think I lose their funding and I lose their bonus. I don't know.
What are you gonna do? It's a tough call. Shit. It's a tough call, Captain.
I think I'm gonna help Russia.
Help Russia!
Okay, who's this guy? Captain Dewitt.
He's, Captain Dewitt. He's the commander of the Seven Seas.
There we go.
Captain Dewitt.
He will fly across the ocean.
Captain Meat Shield.
And sail across the world.
Sail in the clouds.
And watch the stars.
He shoots for the moon but gets stuck gazing at the stars.
He does not want to be the star.
He is the only.
We'll be deploying to Russia for this one.
He is Iron Man. No, actually, watching this on Twitch isn't bad. I only don't do it on when I show stuff because, I mean, there's like a 3 or 4 second delay. It's not too bad. Big Sky. Strike one is I think I might just engage. Stop doing all shit in Skype and just do it on Twitch. Okay, Alex.
Yeah, it seems like a good idea.
I'm sure my team would love to get their hands on that thing.
Another one of these. Oh my god. Okay, I think I'm gonna let it transform this time so you guys
the
can see what's going
thing?
On here. It has like repair drones that are like, dude, I don't do anything. I just repair. Why are you shooting me?
It's like a frisbee.
Andre the Giant.
Andre the Giant, light blue spray for Counter-Strike. Some of the best you'll ever see.
My friend is going here. He's going to go up above later. Disco Brandon Cohen.
So how do you tell them where to go exactly?
You just right-click on a spot, and then you tell them, like, what to do when they're there. There's certain things you can't do after moving. Or you could just shoot, like, at the beginning of the turn. You don't need to make the move. You can, like, forfeit your turn. Basically, once you've finished doing shit with all your guys, your turn is over, and the enemy does their stuff. So you really need to set up well so that they don't, like, flank you and shit while you're doing nothing.
Mm-hmm. Application, milk my coffee.
Oh, fuck, that's my medic. Oh, god damn it.
Now you're making me kind of want to want coffee now.
I usually have my coffee shirt of black, but I mean, I want to try, it's blueberry sugar and milk in good old times. It tastes like shit.
Go Meat Shield.
He's better.
Oh no! Better. Oh, he's going for Meat Shield.
What? Jesus.
Oh, you guys have some great accuracy.
Yeah. Oh, look, it's you. Hey, good shot. Holy fuck, that did a lot of damage.
That's why they call me the little finger.
Well, that was shitty.
Whoever thought of that.
Can they even, like, aim before they shoot?
Oh, no. Oh, oh shit.
Holy dick.
I'm under fire.
Dude, it's coming to repair. Oh,
I'm under fire. This is a great game. Harkens back to the days of the old.
Like Pokemans, but tense.
I wouldn't mind seeing a couple of games like this, where it's like old style games, but the graphics are decent.
I got it to like reverse form from doing that.
This game and Legend of Grimrock have the right idea.
Oh!
I didn't like Legend of Grimrock too much because I just didn't like. I never liked dungeon crawlers like that. But, I mean, a lot of people liked it and it's a pretty decent game.
I like the art style on it.
Looks nice.
I like the combat.
I found the combat a little bit clunky on Legend of Grimrock, actually.
I guess I'm dying to walls.
Yeah, exactly. You're trying to back up, and it just doesn't... It's very hard to know where you're going without turning around, but you can't. Because then you die.
I mean, I was trying to do a whole, like, oh, I'll just use... Because I don't like controlling more than one guy at the same time. I'm not a fan of that, because I'm, like, really fucking stupid. So I tried to just focus on the mage, and I kept on trying to use magic, but I would use the magic and poke out and use it. But that by the time I used it, I was back over at the wall. So I used it, I cast it against the wall, and I killed myself.
Contact. Cover the flanks!
I didn't make sure he's doing a good job. Or is he a captain? I don't know. I feel a little bit worse killing a captain, but I don't like him, so...
Fair enough.
He's disposable. Let's go to the edge there. See what we can do here. Oh, I guess I can't do anything. So she'll just sit there.
Adjusting aim!
Shit. These guys are in really bad spots.
They're all a bunch of assholes, apparently.
Brennan Cohen saving the day.
What? They call me the savior of time.
Suppressive fire!
X-ray lock.
Suppressive fire!
There you are, doing the job. Wasting ammo.
I'm constantly, like, recording myself and not asking to make sure I don't actually sound this bad. This is not my mic.
No!
I don't get it. You have Skype muted and just listen to the
live. I have to say the live stream audio very low. Who's got a shot in the face?
That would be Andre the Giant.
Poor guy, leave him alone. He has bone issues. He's dead.
Uh-oh.
He's gonna get parents everywhere? Like, what is this?
Shit. I guess he's just gonna hunker down.
It's actually a thing called hunkering down.
Hunker down, yeah. Jesus, where am I gonna move this guy? Tryhard Senior, there you go, buddy.
My coffee's so milky.
Yeah.
Nice shot.
Disabled his weapon, too. Alright, now it's time for you to fire your rocket, Brandon Cohen.
Finally! God, I'm amazing in this game.
You're combat hardened.
Just got a death from above. I should go to tournaments kind of so good in this game.
Let's get my medic up into the open on top of this truck.
No one looks up when in real life, so they shouldn't look up here.
Wow, he missed a 92% accuracy shot. That is fucking terrible.
It's because he's a medic.
Wow, this guy missed a 72% accuracy. Damn.
He definitely doesn't look like he misses until the guy, like, dodges the bullets in the fucking matrix.
Yeah. There we go.
Why don't you just drive the vehicles into him?
Major race card earned a promotion.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Who was he promoted to?
I don't know. She was promoted to, shit, I don't know.
Okay, well, now apparently she is shit.
Exposing
target. I'll still tell you about that thing I did, where I had that one professor that was really bad. So I got, literally almost all the kids in the class sign a thing. So when I go talk to the associate dean, I can say I represented the entirety of the class, not just myself on this.
No, you didn't.
Well, I was going to do that. And, everyone, 21 out of the 30 kids, signed it already. And my appointment got rebooked, and apparently I wasn't supposed to talk to the associate dean. So they rebooked my appointment with the dean.
Wow.
So why did we just lose? We just lost. I saw Ferrat and Daniel on the Skype.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Oh, my.
Well, that sucks.
Cover. Oh yeah.